I am here on campus to find out which homecoming traditions Baylor students are most looking forward to. Let's hear what they have to say.
I'm a big football guy. I'm ready for the football game, ready to run the line, even though it's 11 o'clock in the morning.
The parade, I think it's going to be really, really fun, and there's like so many groups that I know that are going to be there, so I'm really excited to see them all.
The bonfire, because I hear that all the alumni is coming together, and I think that's just like a fantastic way to bring everyone back to the school and experience all the different generations that Baylor had.
The game, I look forward to going to it. I wish it was a little later, but I'm really pumped about that.
Since I am a freshman, I don't know much about homecoming, so I'm just excited to experience it for the first time. I know that I'm planning on going to the parade and of course to the football game, but yeah, that's about it.
What I'm most excited for is the parade and just seeing the entire Baylor community and really a lot of Waco come out and celebrate all the good things that happen here on campus.
Definitely the parade, especially how, like, since I've got here, everyone's like, oh, Baylor has one of the biggest, like, homecoming parades. I'm definitely excited to see that. Like, I'm ready.
I'm definitely excited for that football game. Sick 'em Bears, I will be running the line again.
Yes, of course.
I'm just ready to turn it up. It's homecoming time.
For Lariat TV News, I'm Kennedy Dendy.